the people who were walking in darkness have seen a great light. The light of our Lord Jesus Christ breaks through the darkness. His light brings hope. His light brings love. His light brings joy. His light brings peace. His light brings warmth and comfort. His light helps us see our situation around us more clearly and opens our eyes to the needs of others. Welcome to this Taizé service as we celebrate together the birth of our Saviour Jesus Christ, a light that has come into the darkness. Maybe this year especially, you have felt like you are walking in darkness, fearful of things to come, and alone. God is our ever-present help. He never leaves us. Jesus came to earth to extinguish that darkness. Jesus, light of the world, we welcome you. We ask you to come and be with us now, right where we are.
Jésus le Christ, lumière des lieux, ne laisse pas les ténèbres me parler. Jésus le Christ, lumière des lieux, donne-moi d'accueillir ton amour. Jésus le Christ,
God our Father, you sent your only Son in order to reconcile all things in him. See, God is coming to my aid. Son of the living God, you shared our humanity and you gave your life for the salvation of the world. See, God is coming to my aid. Holy Spirit, you came down upon Christ and you pour out the Father's love upon all human beings. See, God is coming to my aid. O Christ, may your incarnation and your birth make us love our human condition. See, God is coming to my aid. May your faithfulness on earth make each of us faithful in our commitment. See, God is coming to my aid. From Psalm 27. O Lord, hear my voice when I call. Have mercy and answer. Of you my heart has spoken. Seek God's face. Instruct me, Lord, in your way. On an even path lead me. False witnesses rise up against me, breathing out fury. I am sure I shall see the Lord's goodness in the land of the living. In the Lord, hold firm and take heart. Hope in the Lord. As we spend a few minutes in silence, we rest in the Lord and focus on him.
Jesus, light of the world, you came into a world of darkness, bringing hope, peace, joy, and love. Jesus, light of the world, to those who are suffering in mind or body, may your light bring hope. Jesus, light of the world, to those who are living in conflict, may your light bring peace. Jesus, light of the world, to those who are finding it hard to celebrate your birth, may your light bring joy. Jesus, light of the world, to those who are lonely, may your light bring love. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen.
Thank you.
As we joyfully celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, may you be blessed as you stay connected with others. May your hope be in God alone. May his light fill your hearts with love. May his light shine out of you, and the peace of God be with you always.